And Kevin Durant keeping some of the defense attached, and Simmons with an easy look on the inside.